my daughter. Maybe you too should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants and let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who's already dead? Just look around. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'll thank you for what you've done to him, to his friends, to his father?